baby in the backseat who's cutting teeth. An 8-year old reading Game Boy cheats. Said, Daddy, tell me what it is you do every day while I'm away at school. And I said, I'm an American worker with American pride, making car parts so folks can drive. And I always try to do it right the first time. So the cars we build are world class fine. Said, Daddy, what's world class? I'm not sure I understand. Said, it's when you do it better than anyone else can. And people all around the world talk about you, and everybody out there tries to do what you do. I'm an American worker with American pride, making car parts so folks can drive. And I always try to do it right the first time. So the cars we build are world class fine. So son, do you understand? No one does it like we can. We make the 300C. Yeah, we make the G. We even make Uncle Bob's Hemi. Well, I'm an American worker with American pride, making car parts so folks can drive. And I always try to do it right the first time. So the cars we build are world class fine. We're American workers with American pride, making car parts so folks can drive. And we always try to do it right the first time. So the cars we build are world class. Yeah, the cars we build are world class. So the cars we build are world class fine.